From the Tour Nation Production Studios, located in the Media Arts Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
From the Studio of Dreams at Tour Nation Productions.
Reporting from the Studio of Dreams, located at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas, welcome to the award-winning Good Morning Ball High. I'm Aiden Carcano.
And I'm Ethan Keller. To get things started, as always, stay tuned to today's Time Rewind, courtesy of our good friend, David Mindell.
The cops move! Look out there!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the most terrifying thing I've ever witnessed.
It's Time Rewind for October 30th. Orson Welles alarms radio listeners in 1938 with his broadcast of War of the Worlds, a realistic dramatization of a Martian invasion of New Jersey. Fast forward to 1968, when new at the box office, it's The Lion in Winter, starring Peter O'Toole and Katharine Hepburn.
I scheme a lot, I know. I plot and plan. That's how a queen in prison spends her time.
On this day in 1974, the Rumble in the Jungle sees Muhammad Ali knock out George Foreman in the eighth round in Zaire.
It is an incredible scene. The place is going wild. Muhammad Ali has won.
The Aussie band Men at Work climbs to the top of the U.S. singles chart on this day in 1982. Born on this day, singer Grace Slick and actress Henry Winkler and Harry Hamlin. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.
Attention all students, if you are participating in the kickball tournament on November 3rd, Mrs. Clore and Mrs. Diaz will be present during all lunches next Wednesday in order to answer all of your questions. If you are interested in taking an AP exam next May, the deadline to register is November 2nd. There is a two-step process. Information is posted on the Ball High School website. For further information, email the link below. Students interested in signing up for the TSIA 2, scan the QR code or visit the website to complete the form in order to sign up. The TSIA 2 will be offered Thursdays throughout the fall semester. For further information, contact the link below. Calling all artists. Participate in the political cartoon contest sponsored by the Ball Street Journal. All entries must be original, and the winning artist will receive a $25 gift certificate. Contest ends November 15th. See Mr. Carpenter in room 2035 for additional information.
Now let's check this morning's headlines from newspapers across America. Here's today's official Good Morning Ball High picture of the day. If you have an interesting photo that you would like to be considered as a future picture of the day, send it to Mr. Dudas. We will be happy to feature it.
And for even more photos, check out the Ball High Photography photo album. Go to Google and search Ball High Photography.
Let's check in and see what's going on in sports.
Now, let's check the latest weather forecast. Now, let's check in with Micah.
I'm Micah, and here's what is on the teacher lunch menu today. Shrimp etouffee with rice or shrimp and chicken jambalaya, hush pepper, Cajun green beans, and dessert. Happy eating! And today's shout out goes to the hardworking staff in the cafeteria. Now, back to more Good Morning Ball High.
If you would like to join the K-Tour, the Tornado Team, drop us a line. We'd love to hear from you.
That furnishing for Good Morning Ball High provided by Starfine Furniture.
Don't forget that Time Rewind can also be found on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. Check it out for more pop culture and trivia.
Stay tuned after this newscast for today's SEO Relate Break. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Ethan.
Wishing you a terrific day.
Morning Ball High is produced by the students in the Media Arts Small Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.